everybody, and welcome back to Money Games. This is Matthew Money, aka Money MD, here on PlayStation. And I hope you folks enjoy this video here. This is bringing you the Tom Clancy's The Division. Plan on playing this because The Division 2 is right around the corner. Haven't really had that much opportunity to play this. I got the game, and actually, when it first came out, I played a little bit of it and absolutely hated it, but you know, they fixed the game apparently. They've done a lot to it. They updated the tar out of it, and I'm actually looking forward to getting into it with all the hype and everything that's going around for The Division 2. I'm quite interested to see what they did with The Division. So it's a couple of years old, but still excited to see what's going on with this game. There's like games like The Witcher 3 that's still absolutely amazing, which I've actually started playing that again as well too. And if you folks are interested in seeing more content of like The Witcher 3 or The Division right here, please leave a comment down below. Give me a thumbs up. Show me some support if you'd like to see me play through these games. That would help me out a whole lot in knowing what you folks would like to see me play. There's some games like I've been playing, games like Kingdom Come Deliverance. I'm about halfway through the storyline on it, but I haven't really been getting a whole lot of feedback in that game, so I kind of paused my gameplay on that and decided to move on to other things. But yeah, if you do like this video, please definitely hit a thumbs up. Please subscribe to here to Money Games, because I post multiple videos, whether y'all like it or not, every single day. So hitting that bell notification is really going to keep you in tune with what I'm doing on this channel. Also, yeah, like I said, leave a comment, a suggestion, any questions or any thoughts or feelings down below. I will respond to everybody. And thank you so very much. And I'm excited. Let's go ahead and get into Tom Clancy's The Division.
This Black Friday, you can sleep in.
All over the region, retailers are calling this their super. 149,000
stores offering
millions
sales
of dollars
in the
cash government. Sales changing hands.
Starting in New York,
the stores. The flu season is off to its earliest
start. Appears to be a previously unknown variant of the flu, suspected case catching many experts off guard.
Today I was feeling like maybe I was...
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a
smallpox outbreak is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging
no
in a hospital
trains,
in Central
bridges
Manhattan.
Are closed. It's
smallpox is a very real
more
danger.
More deaths than AIDS. More than Ebola.
There's not enough vaccines.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Known as the green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government
we're expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging for
any available units.
Our first responders are either dead.
No resources available.
You treat them like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad, worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
could maybe set that at least somewhat like that, I guess. Scar. Piercings, earrings, studs, gold rings, glasses. Nah, I think we're good right here. I honestly wish that the customization was a little bit more in depth than that.
Intelligent system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online. Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification.
Yeah, I hope that they fix that in the S7 and make things a little bit more detailed when it comes to customization.
Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Primary weapon test successful. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Sidearm test successful.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout.
All right, let's get into the safe house. Is this how you sprint? Hey, let's take a moment here and just look around real quick. See, the graphics definitely look a lot better than they were at the beginning of the launch. When it first launched, graphics were pretty terrible.
Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
A safe area.
Plymouth Rock.
We're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through, in force, headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you, we're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. Now, if you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment.
Okay.
Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Alright, let's equip a skill. Do we want the tech skill or do we want the medic skill? Probably the medic skill would come in handy to begin with. Let's stick with the tech right now.
We got a golden ticket, didn't we? It's like the fucking 80s all over again.
Okay.
What I want to know is this. The green poison. Where'd it come from? Some yuppie scum millennial helicopter mama.
Thank God you're here, Agent. I've never seen Brooklyn like this. We're barely hanging on.
But this,
I'll be your point of contact for any emergency ops. We've had plenty of action, and it's not letting up. Jesus. I'm not gonna have any hair left when this thing is done.
No. I'll tell you where it came from. It came from a lab. This is some designer shit people company cooked this up on purpose.
Matchmaking.
Hey,
what you need?
This gear vendor.
But either way, if you don't think the federal government is involved in some fucked up way or other than
I think we're done here. We need to make our way to...
Warning. We're exiting the safe area.
Agent! Rioters took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights Distribution Center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Playing this simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering.
I'm begging you, I got
get that food back.
Not me. Not anymore. No! Just shut the hell up!
Well, he's dead.
Missing supply crate located.
Okay, it's just a marker. It's a waypoint.
Approaching marked location.
I'm telling you, it won't budge.
It's because you're doing it wrong. I got this.
Huh? All right, genius. Show me how it's done.
Why do you want to do this?
Mm-hmm.
secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Okay.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Yes, it's over with!
Okay, so I didn't leave any loot behind. Okay.
The chance we got is if we all come together on this, help each other out. We're New Yorkers, that's what we do. Remember that. Because we're gonna be tested. Bad enough some idiot thinks a time like this is nothing but a golden opportunity to steal shit.
Confirmed. Pickup mark. GTF notified.
They don't even use. I mean, great work, Agent. We'll get that food back to the people who need it. But it's about to get worse. Apparently, the screws of the jail on Rikers Island are either dead or they gave up and went home. Because word on the street is the doors are open.
Alright.
The inmates are loose.
So this is Brooklyn. We need to make our way to this side mission.
Agent, we've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank. Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building. We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
Let's go after that, because I think it said something about a shotgun. So I can get a shotgun.
Keep your doors locked. And if you see any of those Rikers people, steer clear of them. You hear me? Be smart.
Whoa, that'd be nice. Okay, there's a blue, purple marker right here. Oh, right here, open. Nice. With it.
New York, New York, you are listening to Rick Velassi, and wouldn't you know it?
Right here earlier. Okay, cool. Just replenish my ammo. Okay, that green, that you're good, I guess.
You need to keep your heads. You trying to give me a heart attack?
Hey, what's up?
Access the phone.
Warning, hostile presence detected.
not quite done here.
He's talking to somebody. I don't see the other person. Okay, I see him now.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Okay. That was odd.
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally. Well, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
That's when I leveled up. We got in here. Protective pads. Alright, let's look at the inventory here. Okay, I thought I saw another weapon that we just picked up. Assault rifle. Accuracy's a lot better. Reload speed, range, and stability is not so much, so it does kick a little bit more than that other gun. But overall, it's a lot better gun. So, happy with that. What we got here? Armor, protective armor. Let's go ahead and equip that. Okay, so that's our inventory in a nutshell there. Okay, cool. Not too shabby there. Now we got some better stuff here. I see a blue marker up ahead here. It's usually a cache box or something. Or a cache box. Cache. I call it cache. I'm not exactly sure if that's the way you pronounce it though, but it seems right. Right here, protective mask. Alright, it's got a green arrow going up, so I assume it's better, so I went ahead and equipped it. Alright, so hit your touchpad. And we go to the next side mission.
Agent, those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
Alright, let's go get some painkillers.
I'm begging you, please.
adjacent supply crate located.
We're accurate with her.
My babies are so hungry now.
Hey, drop your
they cry all
run.
The time.
Where are the freaking antivirals?
You are in for a world of hurt.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Easy peasy. Even though I was missing like crazy. No loot.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
The area. Holy cow, okay.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage. Drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
Assault rifle ammo. Protective mask. Take all. Assault rifle ammo. Submachine gun ammo. Holster. Let's take a look at our inventory here. We got armor here. Nothing worth anything there. A little bit better protective pads. Protective holster. Okay.
Agent, excellent work. We're grateful for all the lives you saved. Why don't you come on back here? We got a little something for you.
Cool. I hope it's like a beanie gun. Some nuclear grenades. like the minigun. Give me a minigun. I just mow people down. Some rocket launchers. Grenade launchers. Let's go. Am I missing something here? Where is it? That's a bug. Yeah, that's a restock. It's restock.
You gotta see this.
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you. And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
I'm glad I could help. So what exactly do we get? Well, an inventory, but we got some... We definitely leveled up. Ooh, fragmentation grenades.
Hey, what you need?
Get different kinds of grenades and stuff, that's cool. So that's what we got.
Agent, we just got a distress call from one of the local police precincts we set up as a distribution hub. They're being attacked by rioters. Getting word they're planning on trading hostages for drugs. You need to get in there, eliminate the threat to the precinct, and free any hostages.
Let's do it. I wonder if you have to cook these grenades, get them to blow up at certain times, or you just throw them.
Glad you're okay.
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Shoot them all!
You're all dead!
Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent? That's your in. Go get him.
Let's lock this down.
Now that was some shooting.
They're just gonna keep charging.
Alert. Additional hostiles inbound.
No.
incoming hostiles detected.
Whoa! They're just gonna keep charging.
Let's lock this down.
Go get them.
Somebody up here on the balcony. Maybe I can get up and around. Let's go. Let's look and find out. Yeah, it doesn't look like we go up that way. Okay, it must be inside the building. Maybe we go inside the building area or something. But there's another box right there. There's probably a way up right here. I see a bunch of them. Okay, this must be it. There's gotta be a way up right there. I'd assume it would probably be up on top of the building. Figure it out. First of all, let's go inside here. See, because they went away. So they're definitely outside there. Pistol, see how that pistol does. Okay, so now we're getting on top of the building, I think, are we?
Warning. Hostiles detected.
This is pretty nice. Alright, there it is. I was gonna say, where's it at?
explosive bullet? Okay. Wonder what an explosive bullet does. Alright, we need to go this way. There's stuff here. Let's give me something good. I mean, I'll loot it. I'm gonna say no to it. Hey, restock. Come on, if I do. Find the hostages.
Get me out of here!
Keep it down. Don't get them riled up. Play nice and give me time to get us out of here. Thanks for looking out for us.
I don't know where you came from, but we're gonna scoop it out here. Thanks.
Sweep the upper floors. A rocket pistol right here. Let's see what's over here. Some canned food. That is. Does it say? I assume it's probably more canned food. Probably a healing thing.
You're doing good work.
Alert. Hostiles detected.
See that unused med thing there. Inventory full. Okay. Can I pick it up? No. Alright. What is it?
Survival of the fittest, man.
Maybe someone.
You're doing good work.
Secure the police academy.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
You hadn't showed up. Things might have been very different.
Make sure they can't get away!
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Get these looters on the run.
Keep me covered.
Oh no. Are you kidding me? Well, you figure when you have backup right there with you that there would actually be decent backup.
Look who it is.
Warning.
Check out the assault rifle.
Hostiles detected. Incoming hostiles detected.
Holy crap!
I can't get away! Damn you! Stop hiding!
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Keep firing!
Scavengers back!
Good shot. Okay, there's stuff back here.
Do this by the numbers.
Right there.
Man, am I glad you're on our side.
Okay. Definitely room here. See, we got something right here. First buy.
Nice shot.
Where is it? Can't tell. Should be right.
Do this by the numbers.
Showing it on the mini map here. What the hell? Strange. There's something hollow right here, though. Give me something good. Something I can't pick up. Of course. Alright.
Thanks for the assist.
Restock. Of course I'm gonna restock. Alright, guys, let's do it.
What a fucking mess.
Alert.
Who it is?
Hostiles detected.
It's every man for himself.
Dude, just take it
Got
off
it.
Me!
Okay, the blue markers on the map aren't really registering anywhere.
Look who it is.
Okay. What are
Warning. You? Additional incoming hostiles detected.
Woo, I got lit up. Happened there. I just got lit up. Thought I was behind cover. I guess not. Alright, let's try this again.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Oh shit.
Run
Apparently we need all the armor we can get. We still got one more piece of I'll take the M4 though. Apparently it's not as good as the level 1 weapon I had, but I just prefer that. I don't think it kicks as much as the other weapon I just had.
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
Let's get that better M4 then. There we go.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes.
Yeah, I can use a drink already.
The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening. Do this!
Oh, no. So far, if you have, please hit that like and subscribe here to Money Games here on YouTube. This is Matthew Money, aka Money MD, PlayStation 4 here. Definitely hit me up if I'll accept your friend request. Also, I'll reply to any questions, comments, suggestions, thoughts, or feelings that you may have down in the comment section below. I post multiple videos every single day, multiple times a day, so definitely hit that bell notification on YouTube here. Keep you informed what I'm doing on this channel. I play different games
just hold
all the time,
on.
So got a little something for everybody. I'm being brought back to life.
Come on back! I need you!
There's some epinephrine, I guess.
Look, you're gonna be okay! At this point, you're more okay than me.
Shit.
That explosion took out the commander. We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it. It's just...
Landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
So what'd you say? All right, loadouts.
The quartermaster's your man. You'll find him just inside the gate. I'm gonna check at the end of the dock.
Okay.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Oh, okay. Well, that's gonna come in handy then. Knowing that we're safe. Inside a war zone.
of over the heights.
I know, man.
Alright, hold on a second. Let me look at the map here. We need to mark his location. Make it easier to...
Goddamn gangs don't control everything.
You'll need to step not through yet, here, pal. Gotta make sure you're clean. This virus is equal opportunity. You know, I get why we gotta wear this shit, but honestly, it's like being wrapped up in paper.
Agent, you look tired. Look, I hate to be the one to tell you, but we got so much to do here. So remember, wool is best in this weather, not synthetics. Listen, they got me doing this radio business because I got the sciatica, but you can count on me to give you the info you need, honey.
Okay, so we can just put whatever we want into there. By the way, there's a vendor. I assume there's a seller in these at the vendors.
I ain't gonna be here forever. On the first wave. I can tell you're looking to buy.
No, I'm looking to sell. Need to buy these low level items. Okay, so now we create up our inventory. Second, what level is that? Level 3? You can take that on, I believe. Enemy level 3. Enemy level 2.
Civilians who are unsure of their medical level status 3. Are encouraged to remain at home and wait for medical attention. Follow level shelter 3. In place precautions and level report 2. To emergency medical centers only so when smallpox is confirmed.
Oh, honey. There's a cold-blooded murderer out there. Some awful lady named Michelle Mason. I guess they want me to ask you to stop her, but you have to promise me you'll be careful. I'll upload her last known location, but nobody can say I didn't warn you.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
All right. Let's get find this woman, man.
Good evening, Mr. and Mrs. New York City from East
Queens and all the garbage scows at sea. Except Staten Island.
Like the weapon slot. Nice. Bullet. That's two of them I got now. What did that say? Chelsea. Level 2 to 4. Okay. So, like, the world is zoned off. I wonder if the Division 2 is going to be like that. Above me. Be careful. Slot here.
Oh my god, this is just awful. But we got a medical supply drop that was sent out yesterday, and it's gone missing. Imagine, those sick people could use that. Can you be a deer and look for it?
Yeah, we're not going for that. We're gonna go after this woman real quick first, right?
Psychos, man.
definitely not alone, that's for sure. And restock.
Let them defend for themselves.
Come on, man. I'm holding square.
Who swarmed in to take advantage? Who, if anyone, controls this unmapped terra incognita? The deepest,
darkest violence. Let's get this loot right here. Small grip. Mod, I guess? Critical hit damage 4%. Okay. Neat. So you can customize your weapons as well too. You can mod them out.
What does it show about where we are? Next.
Ooh, I almost walked into a shitstorm. Oh damn, I did. Ugh. Oops. I respawned further away. I should pick that top spot. Yeah, I need to be a little bit more careful. Not a little bit, actually. I need to be a lot more careful.
By staying informed and following the instructions of health officials,
that's a long ways away. Alright. Let's run real quick over there. At least we keep all our weapons and stuff, I would assume. Let me look. Yeah. Okay.
This is an urgent health message from the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services. A threat has been confirmed in your area.
Yeah, but enough materials to craft items. The crafting station and the base of operations. Okay, but we gotta get to the base of operations first, don't we?
I'm not the danger.
Bring New York to its knees.
do. So upgrade this holster real quick. What does that actually do? Let me look at that. It's just armor. Okay. So if they respawn, I wonder if all these enemies respawn too. You're not gonna last. Headshot times one. Am I stuck here? There we go. Strange. We're having some weird clipping issues. Shots in like crazy, Anna.
New York. This is Rick. Sorry, I'm not feeling real glib at the moment. So I went uptown. Decided to have a look for myself at this dark zone. What I have to report.
Yeah, I saw some people jump down there. Parts.
I don't apologize to no one.
Where do you think the virus
came from? Electronics.
I am ready to mess this shit up.
Oh. I'm going down.
Kidding me. Yeah, but we know to respawn close by this time around, man. But we're gonna get it, we're gonna get there. Just need to take out the guys with the bombs. Oh, okay, so if we respawn close by, everybody doesn't respawn back. That's good to know.
You found everything you needed. Isn't that nice? I hope you didn't get any blood on your gear. It's the hardest stain to get out of the laundry.
All right. Well, the boss wasn't tough at all. Knock on wood. Let's see, level 4. That accuracy is just something awful. Damage is good though. And no skills are on cooldown. Your weapon damage is increased by 10%. Ooh. So that's the new one I just picked up. Okay. Muzzle. Compensator. I need to be level 5 for that. Better stability. Okay. What's this? Oh, okay, this is spare parts. Equip that, yes. Let's mod it too. Let's take the mod off this one. No. Off that one. Actually, I think you can go to the weapon itself. god. Yes, he can just remove it from the other gun. Okay, nice. More stuff. Weapon parts. Ooh, put this back here. More weapon parts, okay. Okay. So we have to look around. This little blue zone right here, I guess that's where you're going to be able to find the bags and caches and whatnot. Alright, cool deal. Let's look at the map.
Oh dear, sweetie. We just got some awful news here. Some very nice people are being held hostage by some of those rioters. I swear, I don't know what's happened to values. I'll just send you the coordinates.
Yeah, I don't need to go that way anyways.
You're in! Go! We got your back! Move! Move! Go! Go! Go!
Blue team go! Blue team go! Girls chatting about a pop star.
OMG. Did you see Arya's new video? Holy shit, it's so awesome. I can't believe her look. Did you hear she's dating the singer from that Swedish band? What? No way. He's on fleek. His hair is gorge. I love him so much. She's like the luckiest girl in the world.
Get off the phone. You have to come see what's on the news.
I gotta go, bae. Mom's getting jelly. Love you. Late. Okay. See you later. Call me.
I can't believe people talk like that.
Yeah. For you.
Time out. Look at the inventory here. Oh yeah. New handgun.
JTF.
Guys with a backup. Incendiary bullet. Lockpick? I'd assume. Oh, there's my
good
backup.
Good luck out there.
Well, thanks a lot, guys.
Nobody's seen Bliss at the outpost, Newt.
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. No, I need to get the hell out of here.
You must have had your spinach today is all I can say. I hear those nice people are coming back all safe and sound. I'm gonna make them a nice tuna sandwich when they get back here.
God damn.
Coated backpack. Coated with what exactly? Shotgun. Dossier. Accommodations. The Grenadier. Kill three enemies with a single grenade. Yeah. Long time ago. Feels like a long time ago. Okay, now when did I? Field data. Phone recordings. For the outbreak. Oh, okay. Well, that's a lot of stuff then. Holy cow. And then the inventory. Okay, I see that, dude. Okay, so mod. We can't mod anything with it yet. Or can we? Yeah, we leveled up. Oh, it has to be a level 5 weapon? Why does that say 06? And then when I go to select it, it says 04. Okay, I'm confused here. Oh, I have 6 items. Okay. Gotcha. Gotcha.
Good luck out there.
Well, thank you.
Where
you
does
too.
They used to use the passaway tunnel to stash bodies?
And now, let's go to the next mission. Weapon parts. Go to the weapon parts then. No, use weapon parts, I believe. Is that where we were just at? Let's go find out. Oh yeah, we were up here. Okay. Level three.
Agent, are you busy? Because we have a problem. Someone's messing with the antennas, and I bet you're handy with an antenna. Such a smarty. All that education. Fix it for a lady.
Okay. Oh no. Yeah, so much time to make it to the next. Missions, huh?
Oh, look at you. You did real good. It's all fixed and nice now. I wish Benny were that handy.
Military Scar 8 blueprint. Ooh. Alright, is it a quick way down? Yeah, here we go. Tell you what, we didn't hurry up level 5, because I want to put that muzzle on my gun. I hope you folks are enjoying the food. I heard something close by. I hear it. I think I see it too.
Sarah Helpline, how may I help you?
Yeah, I want to report a missing person. It's, my brother.
Okay, ma'am. What's his name?
Trevor. It's, Trevor Sloan.
And when and where was he last seen?
We were at the, outside Madison Square Garden 2 days ago. He disappeared in the crowd. And then I, waited for him by the post office, but he didn't show up. I have no idea where he is, and... Now I'm all by myself.
You're like an angel.
Level three. Let's go all the way out here. I want to see what this is all about out there. Or we can actually just go right here. I want to clear out each little zone there.
Hostiles moving in from the street. We're pinned down. Where's my backup?
I've got no one to send you. We've got wounded. We've got guys going over the wall.
We know that the base of operations is under siege from whatever criminals have taken over Madison Square Garden. We don't have numbers and they don't seem to have a leader, but the JTF is stretched thin. This has to be our first priority, Agent. Get our base back and we'll go from there.
Alright. Well, let's go hit this close encounter right here. I'm interested to see what this is about. And then we'll go do our, it looks like it'll be our first main mission.
Is approaching.
We've got tangos inbound. They're picking the bones of the city.
Where are they coming
cover,
from?
Cover.
Oh, okay.
All your help.
Let's put this holster. Oops, nope. All right.
Glad you came along when you did.
Yeah, I accidentally hit the store, so it cut my broadcast speed. I do apologize, folks.
We've got multiple hostiles moving in from the street. We're pinned down. Where's my...
We know that the base of operations is under siege from whatever criminals have taken over Madison's... ...has stretched thin. This has to be our first priority, Agent. Get our base back, and we'll go from there.
All right, let's go. Let's go get our base of operations back.
Thank you.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it, we'll take anything you can give us. Now, how are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you.
This is so great.
Over.
Alert. Patching into local GTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you got us some help. Get him here right now.
Foster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go.
Situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Finally put the muzzle on yet? Nope, but we got a suppressor. Critical hit damage, reduced threat. What's this right here? Division shield cache. Open bundle, hold. Your rewards for opening the container are, holy shit. It's level 30 crap, okay. Well, that's nice. Thank you. Cobalt. I'm not wearing no skinny jeans, sorry.
Glad it's not me.
Alright. Unlock the base of operations. No, just walk right by it. Let's do that first.
You are now entering a safe air. Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field, and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power, and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out. Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
Good luck out there. You'll be missing out.
Inventory by 10 slots. That's cool.
You know you want what I'm selling.
All right, we'll get through all that here a little bit. We gotta talk to this person.
Well, so you're a division agent, huh? Great. Now, don't dwell on all the death and carnage around you, or the fact that so many have tried to do what you're about
you
to
think?
Attempt and failed and died what surely must have been a horrible death. Sure, they have more support than you do now, but so what? Fate's random and heartless. Nothing you can do about that. Stay positive. I'm just, real glad it's gonna be you out there in the field and not me. But I'll let you know what we got. Okay?
I heard Benitez is in the shit over at Diorat.
Hey, you know you wanna
look
take a look.
Freezing my butt off.
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well. The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful. The security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF love the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles.
Hey, bad news. I'm not gonna be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
And I'm counting on you folks to hit that subscribe button if you don't mind here at Money Games. I hope you really are enjoying this video. If you are, hit that like button as well too. I post multiple videos every single day, so hitting that bell notification is really going to help out, keep you informed of what's going on here on the channel.
Got a piece here that's calling your
definitely, if you don't mind, leave any thoughts, suggestions, feelings, questions, anything down below in the comment section. I'd love to hear from you, and love to see if you folks like to watch more of this gameplay. Let me know what you think, and let's continue on playing here. So I can craft stuff, huh? Well, what can I craft? It doesn't look like a... Okay. Backpack. Better capacity, I guess. Armor. Yeah, I'm gonna chill out on the crafting. I'm good on that right now. I'm gonna get back out here in the field. Oop, never mind. You know what? Let's double back. Let's sell our inventory.
You'll be missing out.
Matter of fact, let me look at my inventory real quick. Let's mod this gun out. Yeah, I have that. Suppressor stability. Oh no, I think I like that better. Oh, we'll go ahead and mod this one though. Yeah. We'll put that in our stash. Things in our stash too. Let's find out where the stash is. Where is my stash?
Good luck out there.
Tell me where my stash is. Can't keep doing this.
Last man battalions prepping for their last stand over at the UN.
Oh, here it is. Oh, I'm not trying to send it to the stash.
This is an emergency services notification. Due to a shortage of personnel, the clinic will not be returning to full operating hours at this time. Thank you for your patience.
Best in a bar right here.
This is an emergency services announcement. Due to the possible risk of infection, all group force activities have been canceled.
So everything right now.
Another satisfied customer.
All right, let's get back out here in the field.
exiting the safe area.
No, I like to go solo for as much as possible. Let's see here. Let's get back to where we were down here. I like to clear out each zone. Medical supplies. Let's go ahead and hit this spot up right here. Damage resistance. Okay.
And I thought all the decent folks were dead.
We got a supply drop that needs recovery. Together, we can tackle this. But I'm sure glad it's you out there and not me. Just remember that you're special. Because most people just don't survive when confronted with such heavily armed hostiles in large numbers. Sending coordinates.
What the hell are you doing? You're hurting him!
Listen.
Que no hayas escapado.
Yeah, you too.
Not getting in here. That cool crap makes it all worth it. What's the use of coins?
I didn't have anything. Bummer. Yeah, I swear I saw somebody right there. Showed up in highlighter grid. Right? Folks saw that too, right? There we go. I wonder what the colors actually mean, because I'm getting some gray stuff that's pretty strong. So even though it's a level 5, it's not as strong as a level 3 that's green. So if I find like a level 3 that's blue, it's going to be even stronger.
Calling all units. We've got a hostile stronghold up on West 29th. Please investigate.
Kind of rushed the spot there. I didn't even see it. Those two right there. That one guy, he was pretty strong. I gotta be more mindful of my.
Martial law is in effect. For your own safety, stay in your homes. The Joint Task Force New York has issued the following warning. Martial law is in effect.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Until further notice.
Yeah, I hope everybody's having a wonderful Valentine's Day today, too. Made my wife a giant cookie today with some white pink frosting and sprinkles on it that said I love you. So hopefully she don't nag me today. No, really though, I hope she doesn't. Oh gosh.
Don't waste no more time.
Calling all units. We've got a hostile stronghold up on West 29th. Please investigate.
Like the looks of this. It's the only guy left.
Thanks. Without you, I don't think we could have taken him out.
Side mission right here. We miss down on.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
I got a bit of a weird request, Agent. I obviously don't want to divert any of our resources, but if anyone happens to run across a musician named Heather Lau while they're out there, I'd appreciate you bringing her back to base. Or
is this your sister or something?
If it comes to it, telling me how you found her. She's gone missing, and she's my sister.
Oh, well.
Last known location, civilian camp by the piers. The one that doesn't exist anymore. Lau out.
Put it on the other gun there.
People would have walked right by.
You can't go there. They set fire to the shop right across the street. It's too dangerous.
Look, Faye told me to check in every day. And worried Faye isn't too different from scary, angry Faye. Shit, I forgot the radio Faye gave me at home. Come on, give her the fish sticks.
No, honey. We need those.
But I don't even like fish sticks.
Okay. So I guess we can go to mission overview. Let's go down here.
Oh my god, this is just awful. But we got a medical supply drop that was sent out yesterday, and it's gone missing. Imagine, those sick people could use that. Can you be a deer and look for it?
Supply drop, medical supplies. We're gonna try to just clear out each section of the city. But so far it's a pretty nice game. Not really liking the scenery though. I think they said that the next game is gonna be based in Washington D.C. and it's gonna be more lush and green and bright and vibrant colors and all that. Games like I don't know what, Rage 2 is coming up. I just see lots of brown, lots of gray, and games like that, they burn you out because they burn me out when it comes to color and all that, because everything looks the same and it's boring looking and... It gets boring after a while, seeing the same colors and everything looks the same, and just blah, drab, and mediocre, just burns you out. I don't know how you folks feel about that, but yeah, to me, I like to have some vibrant colors to look at, different things to look at from time to time. That's a badass pistol I got here, though. Crazy on that one. Now what did I do that for? Oh well.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Holy shit, okay. Word. In which direction? Oh, we gotta get up there.
Hey, you ain't got a chance. It'll be over with.
Incoming hostiles.
Very impressed with how you got that medical supply drop secured. I'm gonna tell Benny all about you when I see him. He's gonna love it.
My laser pointer. We can put that on our pistol, right?
Hey, you gotta. How are you holding up? Come on.
Optics. Optics are a little bit better.
What made a difference there?
That's gonna leave a mark.
They've got no strategy. We can beat that though. We were on our way to a mission, were we not? Yeah, we're going over here for the medical wing, water supply. Get the water. That dog is straight up taking a shit. He took a phantom shit. And ghost shits, man.
Dispatch to Chelsea Patrols. We're showing a loss of water pressure on West 20th. Check it out before you return to base.
Pressure at critical levels. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, water pressure at critical levels. Forces approaching. Forces approaching. Warning, water pressure at critical levels. Hostile forces approaching.
water pressure back to nominal levels. Thanks.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna quit that. It's a cool little mission, though. Double barrel shotgun. Assault rifle ammo. Weapon part. That's weird. Classic AK-47. Some electronic parts nearby. It's fine, right? Spraying all over the place. There we go. Come out. Hello, electronics. Okay. Three electronics, nice. Two more, nice. Next mission. We already got those weapon parts. We're gonna go out here. Oh no, 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 come here. Come here, I'll help you.
No idea how good we had it.
Does that mean to point a gun at you, my man? Come back.
We all get deceptive.
I thought I heard something.
Hey, did you hear something about them closing the bridges tonight?
First I heard about it. Who says?
Frank said he heard it on the radio. Says the National Guard is doing a lockdown.
What is this shit? Everyone getting all riled up over the goddamn flu?
Yeah, it's messed up.
I got bills to pay, man. And I can't pay no bills if I can't get out of the city.
Yo, I saw that. Where'd it go?
Oh my God.
down. Are you kidding me? Cool, let me know. Alright, I thought I saw a box or something right here. People respawn back in these areas pretty quick. Alright, we need to make our way over there to that mission. See, there's lots of little... There's a bunch of people scattered throughout the city. It keeps you busy. Stitch up some clothing or something. Quarantine. Pom pom beanie. Mahogany. Okay. Contaminated zone.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
All units, we have a priority request from Sarah. They need a look at what the virus is doing inside a quarantine zone on West 22nd.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Thanks for that, Agent. Our docs are already putting this data to work.
I assume. Ooh, there's a big box. Ain't no grip though. See what that angle grip's all about. See, we got armor. Not worth anything. Stability. These contaminated areas, I assume that you have to have a certain level to be able to get in some of these areas. A certain level of protection. So, yay! There should have been a quicker way down. There probably was. I'm not paying attention. Saw some loot down here too, and I blew right by it because it being a time mission and all. Yeah. You stop? Do not mind if I do. Apparently I needed a lot of things. Knee pads? I think I needed knee pads. Let me look. Yeah, I want the mechanical knee pads.
What's he doing now?
He's going into a jewelry store.
Oh my god. You know what this means?
It doesn't mean anything.
No grown man goes into a jewelry store at 11 a.m. on a Wednesday.
He's not the affair type, Alex.
Then why the hell are you following him?
Touché.
Exiting the contaminated area.
I thought you were helping us.
I was.
Hey, Jay. Guess who got seats to the game tonight?
You got tickets?
Yeah, Lamar couldn't go, so I was like, who do I know who's a giant hoops fan?
I'm actually not feeling that well.
Well, you sure? Look out your window.
What the? Is that you in the limo?
So how about it? You feeling better yet?
Echo there. So we'll go ahead and... Well, let's go ahead and hit that echo up then. It's on the way. Actually, we can't miss it. So we'll go ahead and knock out this mission here. We'll be at last in this zone. I believe. Somebody needs my help. Okay, we'll make it. Hold on a second now. I'm just gonna leave something behind. There. New jacket. see. What does mean server shutting down? One second, what does that mean?
Active echo beacon detected.
Somebody should bury them.
Here! Make it last, okay?
Yeah, damn, I was too happy.
This food belongs to us now! Drop the goods and get the home!
Hold a second, why is that in red? Oh, that building is, okay. This is where we're heading right now, I believe.
Reason to get physical.
Let's get physical. Bang. Just got there. Mods. Any mod here? Hodge more range.
Welcome to Pricer House Customer Service. Due to recent events, our store is in the great
dispatch 10 units on the ground in Chelsea. Sarah's requesting scans from the quarantine zone on West 24th. Proceed with caution. Area is not sterile. Repeat, not sterile.
Okay.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
There's a other I'll come back and loot all this mess later, but right now I'm after that other box.
Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated.
Now we gotta go upload it. I'm sure we're gonna be coming across some.
And I'm not worried about the cheapest here.
Server shutting down in 50 seconds. Yeah, and we just did knocked out all the missions here in this area. So we completely cleaned out Chelsea, I believe this area is, yeah. So yeah. I hope you folks have enjoyed this. I don't know if it's going to be shutting down here in less than 20 seconds or not, but if you have enjoyed this video, please hit the like button. Also, subscribe here to Money Games, and leave a comment down below. Let me know if you'd like to see more of this gameplay before the Division 2 comes out. This is Matthew Money, aka MoneyMD, for Money Games here on YouTube, and thank you so very much. Yep, I think it's going to shut down. So yeah, thank you so very much, and I'll see you folks again. Yeah, I did. For another episode of Tom Clancy's The Division.
Peace.